Here, we're gonna do the bucket thing. You know why? $2 in a bucket, motherfuck it. So anyone who didn't get to run up here and give it to me during my dance moves, my fucking live singing, go ahead. And I'm glad that I
opened it.
Yeah, pay up, thank you. No one? No one. Over here? Yeah, see, this is the tipping zone over here. No, actually, thank you guys for every dollar. Every dollar counts. It goes to my vaginal rejuvenation. Thank you. It's just my, I just get my lips done with it. So thank you. These lips, I'm a cunt. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. You guys, these dollars guarantee you a spot in heaven. Are you a sinner? Who sins in this motherfucker? Every single one of you. Okay, who sucks dick? And you're a man that sucks dick. How many of you masturbate? Do you jerk off? Let me smell your hand. You did it on the way here, didn't you? Smells like jizz. Smells like you. You smell great. Thank you so much. I love someone whose cock smells great. But I know there's people who love crotch rot. Are you a crotch rot person? Do you love to go down on someone that's been at the gym all day? Just stinky as fuck. Or maybe they spent all day at a water park and they have chlorine around their balls. Do you like that shit? No, that's gross. But how many people like zipper bombs? A zipper bomb, it's like a big old 70s porn bush. You undo your pants? People like that shit? Couple of you. Good. I don't have one, but a couple people on the show do. They're actually not tucking their penises, they're tucking their zipper bombs for you right now. All right, we have an amazing showrunner. Okay, but give it up for Alaska. RuPaul's Drag Race All-Star. How many people are not over it yet? How many people think someone else should have won? Guess what? There's no alternate ending. That's it, get the fuck over it. She fucking won. Now listen. I'm gonna get real for a second. I was talking with Morgan on the way here, and you know she's my designated driver. She only drinks a bottle of champagne a night, and I drink a bottle of rum. But listen, Alaska, fuck it. If you look at the show, you look at the statistics, she deserved to fucking win. And I'm gonna tell you something else. Look at RuPaul's Drag Race All-Star Season 1. Look at the statistics. Chad Michaels deserved to win. He did. The only reason I should have won is because RuPaul fucked up on Season 2. That's the only reason I should have won. Other than that, Chad Michaels deserved that shit. So give it up for Chad Michaels and Alaska Thunderfuck. Fuck. Can I get a shot and a cocktail, please? I haven't had anything to drink yet in the last 5 minutes. You know I'm a thought. Are you still call people thoughts? Is that okay with you? Alright, I need a shot and a cocktail, and then we're gonna get this shit started, because I'm gonna, while we're waiting for the shot and the cocktail, we're gonna announce all 123 queens that are in the show tonight. There's a shitload. In fact, can I have a piece of paper? Because I have no idea. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go by memory at who was the loudest and most annoying up there. All the way from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 8. The very first time here. She was Miss Congeniality on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 8. Miss Cynthia Lee Fontaine is here. Now, I'm gonna have to try and think of the quietest because she is loud and crazy, bitch. It's like cuckoo, cuckoo. She has this little everywhere. Sounds like she's eating someone's asshole. Up there. Trust me, you don't want to be eating no assholes up there. You know. But this is an international show, so we have Miss Cynthia Lee Fontaine all the way here from Puerto Rico via Austin, Texas. So yes, Miss Cynthia Lee Fontaine. She was the sweetest queen on RuPaul's Drag Race, excuse me. We also have all the way from Sweden, Duo Rise here. Give it up for Duo Rise. first time here. This is an international show, like I said, Duo Rock. We also have all the way from France, Miss Mika Holly Light is in the house. We have Holly Light. We have all the way from Costa Rica, my best friend, Mr. Captain. Is it Costa Rica? Where do they make this shit? Yeah, it was probably fucking Van Nuys. Give it up for Captain Morgan. I'm trying to make it sound tropical. Give it up for Paquema. Thanks, bitch. Give it up for Jordan, our cocktail film. Okay, one, two, three. We also have, all the way from Indonesia via Montclair, California. We have the winner of RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3. We also have the my sidekick on Fashion Photo Review, Miss Raja is here. Give it up for Raja! Holy shit. She's celebrating her birthday tonight. Now, yes, she turned 40 years old, bitch. And she looks 30, because black don't crack. She has gas. So I want to let you guys know right now, she has birthday gas. She had Taco Bell birthday food today. She's been fighting up there. But we are going to tip her so she can buy some bitters and soda so she no longer has the birthday farts. Miss Jasmine Masters is in the house. Give her up for Jasmine Masters. Did I get them all? Besides this one? Yeah, okay, good. Let me go take this upstairs and put it in my Bible. Please put your hands together. This bitch loves Halloween so much, she's been celebrating all motherfucking month. She is one of the resident divas here every Monday night. We got her all over the place every night of the week. Give it up for Miss Morgan McMichael!